Hello.
Hey man, I just committed murder on two people, and I took his gun too.
You're doing right in our community. We need more people like you.
I know, honestly. He was just pulling out a gun on everyone, so I had to kill him. And there was a witness, so I had to kill the witness too, so. You better get out of this mine too.
That'll teach him.
Fuck. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but someone told me this is a good way to get some money, so... Yo. Yeah, like, this is not even... I'm just gonna clip this. I'm clipping this, by the way. Like, this is not even RP. You're just pulling a gun and shooting me. How does that, like, even make any sense?
You gotta learn how to behave in this community.
What?
So Linda, well, tell me, what did you learn?
Well, I was just thinking about that, said. I thought maybe can come here in mine a little bit and get some money.
Linda, okay. you're getting to the point. It's that...
What the fuck are you doing, man?
You gotta earn the trust.
You're
by beating those
like,
people up.
Whatever, fucking kill me.
Person. You're a cool person, Linda. You can mine here now. You can go mine now.
I will fucking mine your forehead, you fucking sweat.
Gonna mine a miner?
Yes, I do. That's a wall. You fuck. Where the fuck did you go?
No, I said not to do that, Linda. Come here!
Hello? A newcomer.
Yeah, I am new here.
Go mine.
Thank you.
Right, but I don't think he gets it. I think Linda gets it.
I don't think he gets it either.
Right.
Yes, we have to do something about this. Okay, Shrek, you can keep mine, okay? You can keep mine.
You get it.
We'll teach those criminals a lesson.
I think you understand,
no,
right?
I don't understand. These two guys keep killing me when I try
to
join
No, you have to understand. It's not going to stop, Linda. You have to learn. Do it, Linda. Do it.
You can get banned for what you're doing. You cannot do that.
I don't care.
Okay. No. Oh my.
Ah, you're getting there. Proud of you. You understand.
Yeah, I think he knows now.
I think he's one of us, so we don't need to kill him.
Yeah, we don't need to kill him anymore. Get out of here. I said, get out of here.
Kill me, yeah, just kill me. Wait, just kill me.
Wrong attitude.
That's not allowed.
Put that gun away, I'm scared.
Keep it going. That's right. Finish the job. Hello?
Had to.
Who the fuck? No, what the fuck is happening?
Whoa, man!
Green is a bitch.
I don't feel comfortable.
Fucking punch.
I feel threatened.
Fight. Whoever wins gets $1,000.
I feel threatened.
I was just shooting into the crowd.
Nah, then it's a KOS. Yeah, you can like fuck. This is KOS.
No.
You didn't see anything, okay? You didn't see anything.
You said you saw that guy was doing KOS.
No.
He got a fucking drill and drilled me for no fucking reason.
No KOS. Maybe redeem yourself.
Self-defense!
Yes, you're starting to understand.
You're gonna get back with KOS.
I'm a Russian fucking mafia boss, bitch.
That's the right attitude.
I have no clue why the fuck he does this.
$1,000.
Hello, can you hear me?
Fuck you.
Hello? I think you got distracted.
Come here.
Why are you running
come
away?
Come here, man.
That's the wrong attitude.
If you run, I'll just shoot you, man. You better come here.
Use hope.
Good job.
I gained reputation by killing him. No worries. Marcus, he's my teammate.
Right.
No.
Green, you're one of us. Why you do this?
Do you see any shooting?
I was shooting.
Why are you shooting? I'm going to the demon door card.
I'm fucking done with this server.
Hey.
He's back.
Heck?
Kill him. Kill him.
Give me peanut butter.
Marcus.
I killed a random person. They get really angry when someone shoots at them. I don't know why.
Right.
Shush. Okay. Hey. Okay.
It's fine. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Be
quiet.
Everyone get out of the way.
Someone murder him.
The dude that's holding out a knife killed him.
Why are you shooting me?
Okay.
Please, can you watch over this
entire thing? It's going to
absolute shit.
It's a limbo.
What kind of game? Why are you here?
You killed me with the other guy in the mines.
That's still revenge, KOS.
I didn't. He was just at the right place at the right time.
What?
More people like you. Linda, good guy.
Wishing well, I can't breathe. I'm waiting for the egg.
I saw is fucking you spraying everyone with a fucking glock.
Linda, give me that knife real quick. I'm gonna go kill some people. Thank you.
Yeah, why are you
because
here?
You just tried to fucking KOS me.
What are you talking about? Oh my.
You shot me.
Am I frozen right now? Oh!
He got frozen.
I was aiming for the cops. I didn't mean to kill you, I'm sorry. I was aiming for the cop.
You're not allowed. They're just KOS cops, either, my guy.
They were detaining my friends, so
no,
I had
listen,
to
keep
it calm. I had
to ask. I'm like the only one who you are freezing. Why am I only people else is KOS? Are you frozen, Grim?
Yeah, I don't know why. I was just protecting my friends. They were trying to detain that white man over there, so I was shooting him.
Can you fucking quit it?
This server forced him to be this man.
Yeah, that's actually true. I'm not even kidding. This fucking server did this to me. I was a good guy when I fucking joined this. I was a real legal guy. And now, when I'm getting fucking shot every fucking 5 seconds, I'm on demon time.
I can confirm it. That's how it was. He was a good guy in the mines. But he changed. He changed.
So can I be unfrozen?
Right. What did Brett do?
Are you the guy who ran us all over?
Yeah, Brett is, he's a bad man.
He is a bad man. He ran over a moderator and all my friends.
Well, that's not wrong.
He's a bad man!
But he's a bad man nonetheless.
And then you ran at me with a knife.
Good job, fish sticks.
It was an accident. I went out of control. Who did I run over?
In your misery,
my
yes or no?
Body loot.
Get my shit.
Yeah.
Grim, don't do it. Grim, you kill him.
Doesn't miss the moderator.
I feel bad for the moderators here. You're the middle pump.
Yo, Idols, what
honestly,
are you doing, you big spot?
At this point, to jump off of a fucking building.
Why am I stuck?
Are you gonna let these guys just kill everyone, moderator? You need to be.
He's killing you, moderator.
Bro, what the fuck is happening?
Serving the community. What does the community give you back? What is it, Benjamin?
So am I free to go, moderator? I didn't do anything, man.
What is it
looking for me?
What do they give you back?
I don't know.
Hey, moderator. Moderator.
Hey, moderator. 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 Wake up, moderator.
Answer me, moderator. Moderator.
Bro,
I need help, moderator.
Skill,
moderator.
Bro.
I found the white Afro. Moderator, they're killing people over there.
I'm getting to it. I am one person.
Moderator. 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 Shut the fuck up,
moderator.
Bro,
my bro, you seen all these, bro. I ain't doing nothing, bro. You ain't doing nothing, bro. Look all these, bro. You ain't doing nothing, bro.
How do you like the server today?
It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. You understand.
I do understand.
Such thing as KOS here.
There's not such thing as KOS.
Oh, I'm actually playing.
What happened? Why is this happening?
I don't know, don't ask me.
Benjamin, help me! Benjamin, help!
The only help you can get is getting killed.
Benjamin, help!
My grandma just walked on my...
That's right. Help them, Linda, help them.
Why does it feel like when I'm the only one on everybody just decides to kill everybody?
This bitch. I'll give someone 5k to shoot Linda.
Linda, this is a robbery.
Yo!
How are you, Cactus? How are you doing?
Just fine, man.
Fine? Nice.
Bro, Marcus.
We're doing great. Great things.
Marcus, your accent is so beautiful.
I'm banning the guy who did that, like, yikes.
You said one person. There was more than one.
I banned more than one person.
Right.
He cooked me.
Son of a bitch. I don't even know what's going on. Linda, what was that?
I mean, he just killed me, so... He was revenge.
Yeah, you attacked me with a knife.
The cycle continues.
You punched me first. You punched me first. You literally fucking punched me first.
In Ridgewood, you KOS.
Yeah,
and then again,
told me about
you KOS.
Benjamin told me about the first KOS. And I said I won't do it again. And now you fucking...
But you did, you've
first.
Done it so many times.
You could have earned the trust by beating those people up.
Is this your friend?
Maybe friend with benefits, you could say.